All right, here we go. Time for our dual case break. Leaf Draft Baseball. 20 box case of hobby, 20 box case of retail. They say a full 50 card base set comes in each box. So everyone will get a 50 card base set with each spot they bought. The leftovers I'm going to send to the shop. We're going to give away to kids. Running the filler first. Top spot will get the Tigers. Bottom the Indians. There's everybody in it. Good luck to you. Thank you. We appreciate it. Says how many times we'll hit the randomizer. Four. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Four times. Teacher. Teacher getting the Tigers, Weibo, Yankees, Giggs, Orioles, DNH, Braves, Giggs, White Sox, Burma, Royals and A's, Rex Roth, Mariners, Teacher Phillies, and Agriff Indians. Man, I thought we flipped you. You're supposed to be on top. All right, let me put these into the team sheet and then we're ready to rock and roll. I think I gotta do two on this one. All right, these are your teams. Thank you. Good luck. Should be fun. It's supposed to be 100 autos. I do not have a 401k. My employer doesn't offer it. Well, now we might. By the end of the year. Full benefits package. Get your shit together. You want to work for the Roadshow. Alright. These are hobby. Oh, cool poster, bro. Of nothing. 40 bucks is a lot to put on the table. I think it'll look cool though if I can get it. Piece of paper over there. All right, let's try hobby out first. Base it. Oh, yeah, let's just get them all out. No discounts. No discounts. Well, I hope she gets it, man. So the base cards, if you're wondering, look like this. Good checklist. Looks like they put them in order. No. No numbered base. Only base. Only base, only autos. She doesn't want more money and responsibility. No, dude, that's how they get their money. You got to put that in into something that'll make you money back. Where's all that stimulus money, guys? Jesus Christ. Buy some freaking teams, huh? I'm kidding, of course. You do whatever you want with your money. Also, it's not midnight yet. I'm dropping F-bombs. Hey man, his dad's a good customer. He's a good kid. Wait, didn't that game just come out? You've played it for 90 hours already? You freaking savage. I'm sorry, I'm not interested in that. It would probably be pretty cool, though, if you were. 3 weeks, sorry. Now it seems much more reasonable to put 80 hours into it. They recalled the game? Why? Because it was too raunchy? Sucks. There's three per bag. Three per bag on this one, two per bag on that one. All right, let's get it. Calabrese, Cone Moreno, EJ Vukovic, Cody Abbott, Dax Fulton, Jeff Criswell, Trey Cruz, Milan Tolentino. Not bad, dude. What are they? $50 and $30 boxes? Roby? Calabrese. So what does your PC do for you that you keep upgrading it like crazy? Carson Ragsdale. You play games on it? Are you a streamer? You have a Twitch channel I don't know about? Nick Garcia. Holden Powell. Jared Kelly. Jonathan Stever. Landon Knack, Tanner Burns, Jimmy Glowenki, Carson Taylor, Ivan Herrera, Trent Palmer, Joe Boyle, Diego Cartaya, Dylan McLean, Petey Helplin, Dylan Carlson, Raphael Marchand, Justin TV, baby. Yeah. Remember when Blog TV went down? I was looking at that one. Jack Blomgren. I think we weren't allowed to use it. Francisco Alvarez. They didn't want our kind. Joe Boyle. Nick Sweeney. Julio Rodriguez. I've got a pretty hulky graphics card. Ian Bettle. It's old. Jeffrey Hackinson. Austin Hendrick. Sam Weatherly. Jake Etter. Bayron Laura. Luke Little, Nick Frosso, Pete Crow Armstrong, Corey Abbott, Kobe Mayo, Raldo Perdomo, P.D. Helplin, Dylan McLean, Garrett Crotchet, Hunter Barnhart and Jager Haynes. That's our first set of 50 autos. Should have got them all out. That would have been like a recap in one. All right, let's get these guys. I was trying to find mine. But I can't remember where I wrote it down. I don't know what it is. I had it in a tab once. I don't know where it went. Oh well, not important. It's a Ryzen something.
Cute little guy.
That dude wanted to be best friends. Nano leaf panels? What the hell is that? Like those foam boards? Oh man, maybe not though. I actually was looking at Fatheads the other day. You know, you can take them off and move them around if you need to. Do you save all your video games? How do you even buy video games now? Do you just download them from online? You don't get like, I don't even know what you'd get. Do they still do discs?
It's Rufus.
Chris is like, and that's why I never let my kids go to GameStop alone. What's up, Greg? How are you? All right, there's all your base. It's all the retail autos. How's that, Brett? Then what? Go to the other GameStop in town and get the same game and do it again? It's pretty dope if you think about it. It's like a card shop for video games. All right. I have to clean this. Here we go. Vanasco. Carter Ballmer, Zach Daniels, Dylan McLean, Will Klein, Tink Hintz, Nick Sweeney, Richard Gallardo, Mac Wainwright, Michael Goldberg, Jesse Franklin, Nick Frasso, Tanner Burns, Roby, Warner Blakely, Tyler Gentry, Jimmy Glowenki. It was so frustrating, you could never get what you wanted. Corey Abbott. Mason Hickman. All right. Wander Franco. Booyah. Jackson Miller. Freddie Zamora. Garrett Crotchett. Zach Britton. Evan Carter. Ed Howard. I don't think it's short for that, no. Bryce Elder. Jordan Walker. Carson Taylor. Well, then I hope he does too. Zach Daniels. Austin Hendrick. Joey Weimer. Landon Knack, Christian Hernandez, Jordan Nwogu, Zach Daniels, Edward Cabrera, Nick Yorkie, Ryan Zephyrhan, Novelli Marte, Jack Blomgren, Addison Coffey, Bryce Jarvis, Casey Martin, Addison Coffey, Christian Hernandez, and, oh, there's two more, Nick Garcia, and Steve Emanuels. That's it. That's it on that one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. Hope to see you again soon.